clean. Many a times we have men of God, women of God come and bless us, and we receive all the blessing and we say bye-bye. I want us, stand on your feet. I want us to pray, and I want us to bless him and use him as a point of contact to bless the fathers in Nigeria, from Papa Adeboye, Bishop Oyedepo, and Ayo, and all the others in Nigeria. Let's pray for God's protection and blessings upon him. And I want the bishops to come and surround him, and let's use him as a point of contact to send prayers to the fathers of Nigeria. Nigeria is very strategic in God's time, God's end time revival. Never forget that. If Nigeria gets it right, Africa will get it right. And Nigeria will. Amen. So we want the bishops to come. We want to pray and surround him all over. And I want everybody right now to begin to pray for him, that he will move from glory to glory, grace to grace, and that God will preserve him and show him many, many, many decades of sweet victories, and that he will run his race. He will finish his course. He will fight the fight of faith, the good fight of faith. He will keep the faith. Can you open your mouth? Surround him with prayer and the songs of deliverance. Put your hands together. Those of you on television, online, everywhere, intercede. Pray for him right now. Come on, open your mouth. Give back. I can't hear you. Give back. Give back. Pray for him. Use him as a point of contact to pray for the fathers of Nigeria. Leave prayers for the fathers of Nigeria, for him and the fathers of Nigeria, and even the fathers of other African countries, and for all those whom God is raising and are rising up across the nations and the continent of Africa. Come on, somebody, put your hands together and lift up prayer. I can't hear you. Push it one more time. Push it. Push it. Push it. Lift up your hands now. Lift up your hands all over the place. Say, Heavenly Father, from the throne room perspective, from where all authority over heaven and earth is derived, we entrust, we commend your servant and your son to your care and to the charge of your warring angels, that it will increase from grace to grace, from glory to glory, that he will wax stronger and stronger in the name of Jesus, that he will walk. He will walk in the anointing and dimensions of the Holy Ghost, such as no man of God from the land from which he comes or from which he came from has ever experienced before. Let his horn be exalted above the horns of all others in the name of Jesus. Make him a voice in this generation, and let his voice echo in generations that are yet to come. In the name of Jesus, we deploy angelic escorts, angelic assistance, and proclaim before heaven and earth, oh enemy, make no mistake, you will not smite this one. Make no mistake, you will not circumvent this one. Make no mistake, you will not discredit this one. Make no mistake, you will not implicate this one. Make no mistake, this one will run his race, this one will finish his course, this one will keep the faith, this one will fight the good fight of faith. Make no mistake, this one will be satisfied with long life and see the salvation of God. And now I want everybody command the finishing anointing, the finishing grace over his life right now. Put your hands together. Say, oh Lord, grant your servant, grant your son the finishing grace, the finishing anointing, finishing grace, finishing anointing, that he will finish his course, his mandate. In the name of Jesus, we surround him now with songs of deliverance, with songs of redemption. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we surround him now with firewalls, with prayer shields. In the name of Jesus, we command him now to the charge of the warring angels, that they will preserve him and fight and war and contend for his mantle, for your mandate upon his life, that he will walk in dimensions of the oil of God and the anointing of God like the world has never known it before. In the name of Jesus, that it shall be said, there is a voice that is an oracle of God in Africa, for the nation of Nigeria. In the name of Jesus, bless him, Lord. Increase him, Lord. Be his shield, Lord. Be his guide, Lord. Staruda, walaya kutu wahan, desai tu kata, sefalu wahan duzaya, ey kibibahas, wokutala hasada. Put your hands together and thank God.